Next up, please. Next up.
Well, I already did these levels, so I'm gonna redo them because my game crashed last time. Nice. like this. What just happened? As a C rank. Act 3, I guess. As we go. Yeah.
Five.
Boom. Made it.
Thank you.
this video and relax. On a different game, of course. I had this.
Man, running past all those fish put me in the mood for sushi. I doubt Eggman had the decency to put a good sushi joint in this park.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, try the newest dining experience here at Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, the Bucket of Sushi. Now with fish.
Ugh, like I was saying. Hey, did somebody here order a clobbering? Are you sure? It says somebody ordered an extra large clobbering topped with everything. Okay, tell you what, I can't take this thing back, so I'll give you an extra large clobbering for nothing. Hope you're hungry.
This isn't a water, right? Yeah, it is. How do I do this one? Thank you.
Sushi. What's the verdict?
His cruelty knows no bounds.
Alright. Let's see what we unlock this time.
Next stop, the Aquarium Park. This underwater attraction is the perfect place to commune with sea life. And
yeah, we got this one to do next.
Next stop, the asteroid.
Oh.